We now have to do everything we possibly can to stop the spread of the disease. Primary schools, secondary schools, and colleges across England must move to remote provision from tomorrow.